Hello dear students, today I am going to tell you about how to work a control panel. Control panel is used to make changes in the appearance and adjust the current setting of windows. Control panel जो है वो हमारे windows में जो भी current setting करनी हो या उसका कोई appearance में changing करना हो तो हम इसको use करते हैं. It includes सिस्टम एंड सिक्योरिटी, नेटवर्क एंड इंटरनेट, हार्डवेयर एंड साउंड, प्रोग्राम्स, यूज़र अकाउंट्स एंड फैमिली सेफ्टी, अपीयरेंस एंड पर्सनलाइजेशन, क्लॉक एंड ईज ऑफ एक्सेस, क्लिक. सो लेट अस नो हाउ टू ओपन द कंट्रोल पैनल. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू क्लिक ऑन द स्टार्ट बटन एंड देन सेलेक्ट द कंट्रोल पैनल ऑप्शन फ्रॉम द राइट पेन. जस्ट क्लिक ऑन द स्टार्ट बटन. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल जस्ट क्लिक ऑन द स्टार्ट बटन. हियर इज द स्टार्ट बटन. आफ्टर दैट क्लिक ऑन द कंट्रोल पैनल. हियर इज द कंट्रोल पैनल. A window will be appear to you. Adjust your computer setting. From here you can select the, this is the window of the control panel. So let us know how to change date and time of the system. This option is used to change the computer's date and time. To change date and time, follow these steps. We have to follow some steps to change the date and time of our system. So after opening window of the control panel, we will get an option which is date and time. So our first step is click on clock, language and region option in control panel. You can see here is the control panel window. After opening this window, you will have to just click on clock, language and region. This is the main process of the how to change the system's date and time. So just click on the clock, language and region. After clicking on clock, language and region, you will get another window. Here you can see date and time. Here you can see here the date and time. Just click on it. You will get another window. Here you can see the another window. This is the window you will get. So our third step is click on change date and time tab. You have to click on the tab date and time. After that the dialog box will be appear to you. Select date and time from the calendar and time showing the clock. And after that, to make changes in time, select the hour in the text box. Click arrows to increase or decrease hours. Similarly, we can change the minutes and second also. So I have made another video to how to change the system's date and time. So in the description list of the video, you can see the link of that video. So for more understanding, see my another video which is about the changing of the mouse setting. And also I have made another video how to change date and time of the system. So thanks for watching.